That's right.
Listen, don't never ever think you are missing. Just wait here, wait for your blessings. Don't never lay your trust in any man. We are too confusing. Their promises are so disgusting. If you wait, you will never achieve nothing. Their mouth is very so insulting. They will give us something that is not anything. My brother, let me say that they're cheating. If they want to help, that's not a certain. They will tell you to come today and tomorrow. Hey, that's not the best thing. Their lifestyle is not so interesting. They will make you look frustrating and use to delay you and dump you. Everybody be wise. Hey, do you know what is best for you? Why not stick to your God? Do you know what is best